cute in a Hannah Montana on acid kind of way. So 16, huh? God, you've had an intense year.
Oh, it's been a seriously crazy ride. New world, new school, new friends.
No boyfriend.
Yeah. I have to talk to you about
that. It's a really hard thing. Trust me, I know. I mean, since I broke up with Ethan, I've been so lonely. And what were you saying?
I really don't like this dress.
So, did you break up with Jason before you left Wizard of Oz Land?
No, after I got here.
Oh, were you the dumper or the dumpee?
It was mutual. I mean, you can't fight geography, right?
That's too bad. Sounds like you guys didn't really get a chance to see what would have happened. I mean, maybe you'd still be together if you hadn't moved out here.
Maybe. I don't know. Part of me felt like the breakup wasn't real, you know? When things end because of distance and not because of some big relationship problem, it's kind of hard to get closure.
It would be great if you could get closure and maybe see him again.
Yeah, I guess.
Wow. That's the dress. That's the dress you should wear to the birthday you'll never forget.
Hey, Ethan. So I was thinking...
Yeah.
I don't know what you're getting Annie for her birthday, but let's make sure she has an amazing day, okay? I don't want to give her a chance to miss Jason.
Oh, why would she? They're broken up.
Yeah, but it sounds like Jason's a really great guy, and they were really close, kind of like you and I, so...
Yeah, she seems to be doing okay.
Yeah, that's what I thought until yesterday.
What happened yesterday?
We were shopping, and she could not stop talking about Jason. I guess because the breakup was long distance, they just didn't get closure. I don't know. I just don't want her to feel alone on her 16th birthday, so... Let's make it extra special. Yeah? Cool.
Hello? Mom?
Woohoo, Annie! Boy, do we have a surprise for you.
Hey, guys.
Annie, you will never guess who's here.
Hi, Annie.
Hey.
You could crush mint on those abs.
Happy birthday.
Jason, in California, right here in our pool, what are you doing here?
I was hoping to meet Lauren Conrad. Are these Red Hills? I would hug you, but I wouldn't want to get you all wet.
I wouldn't mind.
Tabitha.
Surprise!
What a surprise it is.
Do you like your birthday present?
He's from you? You're from her?
No, I'm from Kansas, but Naomi paid for the shipping labels.
Your sweet 16 birthday is the most important day of your life, second only to your wedding day, of course. And no girl should spend that day without a man by her side.
Yeah, but...
I told her that we weren't together, but when she called, I just couldn't resist a chance to be with you on your big day.
It's very good to see you.
All right, well, I'm gonna get going. I know you guys must have a ton to catch up on before dinner.
Dinner?
Yeah, I figured you'd want Jason to meet all of your friends, you know, before the big day and everything. You and Silver are in, right? I have to call Ethan. I think that's about it. I'll take care of everything. Don't you worry about a thing. Yay!
You are so lucky to have met such great friends here.
Yeah, so lucky.